Perhaps I've been on that base a dozen times or so. Safety is a big issue there, so they're looking into that.
And of course, people are allowed to carry guns. It is a military base, so that just adds another layer.
Sure does.
All right, Randy, thank you. Well, this latest attack brings back the pain and the suffering for a North St. Paul woman, a mother of three. Shua Her's husband, Private First Class Kam Zhang, was killed in the 2009 shooting at Fort Hood. And 5 Eyewitness News reporter Kate Renner sat down with her today to talk about the security changes that she would like to see on the base.
Private First Class Kam Zhang's dog tags hung right above his heart when he was shot and killed by Major Nadal Hassan on November 5, 2009. But his family of four was always the closest thing to his heart.
He couldn't wait for them to grow up and take them hunting and fishing.
One of their son's favorite memories with dad was their first fishing trip.
It just makes me think that what if he was still here, you know? They'd be out in the lake fishing.
Shua Her can empathize with the three families who are living through a nightmare.
When I saw that there were two military men in uniform, I knew what that meant. And it was just hard to even open the door and let them in and do their job to tell me.
Now, years later, she says the military isn't doing its job to increase security.
When it first happened, they initiated and they did get started on it, but once it all died down and, you know, I think they felt like they can just push it aside.
But Her says it takes more than arming security personnel or offering more scenario-based training. Veterans returning from war may need more mental health help.
Being taken care of when, you know, they come back from deployment, you know, because that's when they're most vulnerable.
Even after her husband's killer was sentenced to death, she wants more.
Our battle is actually really not over just because he's sentenced.
In North St. Paul, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News.
Right now on KSTP.com, you can see extended video and remarks from Fort Hood about the shooting. We also have an interactive map of the base, details about other recent shootings on military bases, and resources for mental illness and PTSD. Look for the quick link at the top of KSTP.com.
At the Capitol.